nation. For seatbelt wearing cowards, I'll show them some Texas style kung fu. Excellent.
won't be in this close to Bethel here. Hey, I can't complain.
This place won't be inhabitable for another 6 months.
Out of the closet. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you.
The house.
Destroy this thing. I'll take my rage out of the closet.
Thank you. disjointed yet somehow erotic tales.
Craziest thing I'll ever see.
Twitchy.
Hey, everybody. Great.
Hi, everybody.
It's true.
He's dumb as potatoes.
You're all right, love.
Normal job. Quimby!
Give me some ipecac. I'd like to expunge it.
Vote Quimby.
America is not a place for seatbelt wearing cowards. Woo, doggy!
Hey! That's better than my normal job. What the? Huh?
I understand.
We did it, and no one got pinched yet.
Thank you.
Howdy doddly, next door Roonies.
Yay!
Really, that guy? We must be running out of characters.
Ow! Ow! That's what I'm talking about!
Be proud of what we did.
Walkie-talkie's downtown is through presents.
Yeah.
I'm afraid I'll have to cut you off. No problem.
Pick up your freaking ass.
Screw it!